Hello everybody, my name is Rumonkey and welcome to Let's Play Dying Light Part 10 with Sylvia Creeper.
You get Rainbow Six Vegas up in this bitch.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, nope, cutscene.
Cutscene immediately. Oh my god.
Who's that?
Relax, Doc.
Are we ignoring the fact we just busted that door down with our feet?
Listen, this is important.
We're pretty badass.
I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes.
We weren't just fine, sorry.
This guy's gonna get shot in the head.
Understand. My research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
What?
Where did it come from? Why did that guy not expect this?
We have a mini map. What? How many? What?
Did he just like hide under the fucking trash cans? What?
The trash cans that we scrounged. Does he have two pistols to his head?
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the beat.
There's two of us.
Yeah, there's two of us. We can take these fuckers on. We'll go full Leroy Jenkins
We
have like 10 assorts in inventory. I'll start dual wheeling those bats with Wolfenstein New Order. Bam, bam, bam!
This
get
is
some.
Literally the dumbest plot. This is like a movie. This is so
it's
dumb.
Like a shitty movie. Secret Agent Man falls for basic fucking traps. We have night vision. That wouldn't work. We could just make a night vision potion.
Yeah, I know. I don't know.
You come to us like a snake in the grass.
If I lose all my weapons, I'm gonna be pissed.
We might just because this might be like a deathmatch pit mode. We might be stripped
me,
for now.
Yes.
As long as I get it back.
You'll probably get it back.
That is what you Americans
I can't
are
see
so
them taking
it
away. Alright, let's watch this. What? I don't even understand what just happened.
He took a swing at the guy.
Oh.
And he just let
blooded. Him. What is happening? What?
Clear out the corpses. Leave Crane.
Yes, sir.
What? Why did they
but
die?
It's a server guy that'll shoot us for no reason. Not
yeah, just... why?
Like, if I saw my leader shoot two of my buddies for no reason, I'd mow my leader down. He's obviously...
Wow, that was so dumb. What is happening? I don't even know why he killed those guys. This guy's a scumbag. Yeah, we have fists. Oh, this stinks. Oh, this is Walking Dead. Alright.
There's gas pipes.
Good thing I'm dying. Oh, no. That was not. Yeah, there's a table leg here.
Force us to use old shitty weapons that no one likes.
I don't mind that, I guess. This is really terrible, though. Oh no, there's so many of them in this. We still have our flashlights. That's good. I need something other than this weapon. Yeah, this pipe will be better.
I didn't know they made a new Walking Dead game. Apparently, why not?
It's a lot better than that other one that was released. What was that one with the, like...
Survival Instinct?
Yeah.
Anyone who was involved with that game just, like, lost any momentum in their career.
Change his name.
They find out he worked on the game. Get out.
Leave forever. And die. There's spike drops here.
There's spike drop.
I just kicked like a huge chunk of that guy's stomach out. Oh no. This isn't good. Two health, warrior. Oh no, I stopped. I didn't realize there were runners. I've got no health. What just happened to that guy?
Not sure.
Did he disappear too? For you?
Yeah.
That guy you kicked?
Yep.
Oh my goodness! The ground just ate that guy.
Rip.
That guy, like, he fell to the ground and then got swallowed up by the ground. Holy smokes. That guy got wrecked. Hold on, I need to... Oh, all of our stuff's been put into the stash.
How do you know?
It told us. I went into my inventory because I found a better weapon. And it was like, oh, all of your items are in your stash now. Don't get mad. That was like really easy. Sort of. It was helpful that like the environment was eating them whole and stuff. Oh, there's an explosive thing here. Yeah, I've got an explosive. You got whacked.
There's only like two of them.
Oh. Yeah, I'll save this then, I guess. Bunch of cigarettes. I didn't even know there was a competition.
Is this your first feeble attempt at
firecrackers?
Destiny claim? Too little, too late.
I got one firecracker.
I have the throw weapon ability. I can't throw it at him.
Impressive for a walking dead man.
He just threw a machete down. He's throwing machete stuff. Could be.
Oh my! Oh no! Can I have my hammer back? Why does it look like a present?
Because it is.
Oh, okay. Why is this happening right now? Alright, that was professional. Okay, that is not good. What? Oh, whoa! I spawned like right inside him. Oh, okay. I don't know this guy's patterns yet. What?
Time to climb. What does he do if I'm up here?
Oh, he's a tank! Tank!
Tank! I'm gonna beat that tank's ass.
This guy has like bulletproof vests on.
We did a little damage. Just kick him. Oh, he just sucked a punch.
Oh no, oh no. Oh, he hit the wall. Oh no, he like instantly got out.
I just threw my machete in this.
His right hand is very wrecked when you whack it. What is this gas? Is this poisonous? No.
Oh.
He like slammed you. Oh, he slammed me too.
Balance?
Force skill. Oh, 4,500. The survival tree is like the best one and it's the hardest one to do.
Hook.
You got it?
Yep.
Oh man. I'm so glad. Let's see, I gotta grab you. Luckily, I'm nice and I force kill myself through.
Thank you, Rodon.
Oh god. I'm dead.
Oh my god. I didn't even have time to evade. Okay, I'll force kill.
Yeah, force kill yourself. I don't have a grappling hook.
That was stupid. Like, by the time it's up, I was trying to jump and I didn't have time.
I don't even know how to kill this guy.
He said something about his hand.
Yeah, his right hand. If you whack him from behind, he'll. Like bleed a little bit. Dodging is key as well.
Can I get you up?
He's about to charge, oh. I think. Oh, he blew us up. Oh.
I don't like this boss.
I wish we had a gun for him.
He didn't even hit me!
Oh man. Okay. Here he is. Oh, is this armor coming off? As we're fighting him?
I don't know. Make him charge into spike.
Yeah, his helmet just. Or, yeah. Okay, so we have to hit him a bunch of times. Before we can start attacking him. Alright.
Oh, okay, that charge not instant kill, because it's unevadable at times.
I'm trying to get you, hold on.
This is
get up! Ah! Oh, it's just a regular infected. I chopped him. Okay, this is okay, now that we know we have to just, like, shock him a bunch of times.
Wow, What the fuck?
Oh, he turned around and like back slapped me.
I jumped to the side and it's just like, nope, you're dead.
Come here, big boy.
Oh. I don't know if I'm just mad or if it's bullshit. Probably both.
I'm trying to get you.
Come here. Look, he's camping my corpse.
Yeah, he's like humping me. Okay, there's an explosive right here next to you.
Hit me, doctor.
I did. You're hit.
That was close enough. I think he would charge.
Yeah, I'll charge him through. Come here.
Yeah.
Fire. Oh, okay. He like dead stops when he doesn't want to charge anymore. Oh no! Took off like 100 health. Holy crap. That does damage. Oh god, don't. Okay, I'm ready.
And one shot.
Alright.
How to make a
shitty
boss
fight. There's a lot of enemies now.
One shot.
I threw a firecracker. That was the only firecracker I found. Get up, please. Yeah, run now. There's so many enemies right now. Deal with the regular ones first, I guess. Oh, man.
Oh, there's a Reaver up here.
Oh, there is? That'll do a lot of damage.
Oh, throwing knife.
No, get me up here. There's a guy coming up here. Oh, no.
Here, arm this.
Yeah, alright. Do it! Do it for my country!
That hurt, hurt him. Alright, nice. Right, I'm gonna hit this fucker with a rebar.
Okay, I'm gonna put my timer on my phone. Cool timing me. Alright. Well, that- him hitting the wall really stumbled him there. He's still stumbled. Oh no, he's not anymore!
Oh my god, he just goes from one AM- you can't have a boss that does shit like that!
Do you want me to kill myself?
I'll do it.
Okay, nice.
You can't have bosses that instant kill one guy and then just flip around in literally a millisecond and
this
instant kill
the other.
Especially when you take. I mean, if we had our full weapons, I'd be like, eh, okay. I can see where there might
be. Yeah, we're
be
like fighting this guy with fists right now, pretty much. I guess these machetes are good, actually. But, you know. Or weapons. Oh man, oh my, I gotta repair it. Oh,
that
you like hit 180.
It's such a shit mechanic. Whoever designed the boss fight should be taken all back and shot. Send her family to-
Ow, I got 2 health. I gotta back up a little bit here.
Also, we don't get any health kits.
Yeah, I know. That kinda sucks. Oh man, alright, I tore off a bunch of his armor there.
Alright, we need to make him hit something. Cause if you try to hit him when he's not stunned, it's just bad.
Try this rebar. Oh, I did like the Undertaker. I jumped off of the thing and like sledged him. Oh man, he's so.
Are you gonna charge?
I killed him.
I thought he would eventually charge, but let's see, anything good? Fencer.
I can't check. I'm having a seizure?
Oh yeah, because we haven't had answers in a while.
Oh yeah. Like the whole game.
You have provided some quality entertainment for my men.
Vintage pickaxe
you
on him.
It's a one-time performance.
Where?
It's on his body. I got it.
I didn't. I got a Fencer upgrade.
It's like a Matic. It looks cool. What'd that guy say?
I don't know.
Oh, there's fireworks on this guy. I'm gonna take these. Just in case. Take the med kit! We got a med kit!
Where?
Right here.
Oh, sweet. I didn't get it. Oh, yeah, I got it.
Thanks.
Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Secret agent.
Why
man.
Is this guy doing this? Yeah, this is not secret.
Drop the weapon.
Forget it, pal.
Drops medkit. I wasn't even using that.
Great.
Chaos is the one true order of things.
Chaos is the opposite order, you fucking idiot. Folly.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the file.
Right away, sir. And there.
You maniac. You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos.
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You will not prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives.
Wow, what a surprise.
How would you even weaponize the virus?
This is the exact plot of Dead Rising 2.
Dying
the government weaponizes the things so that they can, like, make profit off of
Oh, hey, look, we're a badass.
What is happening, right? What?
Give me
Are
that
we
gun.
The guy from Dishonored?
Well, surprise!
We're the guy from Dishonored! This
Fuck
game
it.
Is officially every game.
Doc, come on, let's get you out
this
of here.
This is outrageous. This
He's
is...
dead. That's a machete.
Save these people. They don't deserve all
How did
this
happen?
You,
what?
Give me that torch.
That's so anticlimactic.
Did we not? Did
what,
it
he's,
that guy?
He's not dead?
Why did we...
He's gonna cauterize the wound?
What? Can, we have a gun. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot
this
him.
This is Walking Dead.
What are you trying waiting for? Shoot him!
Yeah, what are you guys sorry, waiting Doc. For? How did I not get... What was I waiting for?
Okay, we're dead.
Okay,
we're
that
dead.
That was amazing.
Everyone should be... We should be dead. They should be All dead. Right. Everyone should be dead. Do I get to keep the pistol or not?
Oh, we're doing a competition apparently. I started in front of you. That won't matter. I'm gonna lose anyways. This is so dumb. This is...
They're just not hitting us at all.
I can't believe that the plot is the same. What? Why would it talk? Why would it tell me to go to the red barrel and then flip me off? What is this corpse pile? I can't believe that this it has the same plot as Dead Rising 2. That is amazing.
Shit.
I'm not saying Dead Rising 2 is a bad game. I'm just saying, you know. You just slide across that board.
It's dangerous.
Fuck.
How did we cut that guy's arm or hand off?
We used a machete.
Yeah, but how did we like blink up towards him and wreck him? We wrecked him
know.
Like Ralph.
Damn it.
Our guys are like, damn it.
What is happening? We're getting mortared. Okay, here comes the pit of death.
Oh god, this is nasty.
What is this? Oh, like bones and crap? Where are we supposed to go? Oh. Oh god, zombie.
Oh, we're racing, shit.
See ya.
Suka blia.
What? This is so dumb, oh my god. Yeah, sucker, even though...
1 meter, go fuck yourself. Listen here, you
That was so
shit.
Your win. Oh my god.
This is why we're not friends.
What?
You what, mate?
Why is this place here?
The hide from volatiles that we're gonna encounter in 5 seconds? What? It's Can I later. Climb? Can I live?
So... Oh, we have to go up here.
I want my guns.
That was so dumb.
Did we like pass by a stash or what?
That was so lazy. That like teleport kill like everybody around
the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He
said he gave Snake in the grass achievement unlocked. My guy's freaking out.
Yeah.
Oh no, don't give me one of these like we have to spend 10 minutes walking around like this.
Where's our weapons?
I don't know, I want this. What? I want this. Can I zipline? Oh, that's a telephone pole.
Forget it, pal.
Am I stupid or what?
Can I run?
Did I drop my machete? Why do I have my machete right now? Do we pick it back up?
Apparently.
Alright. I should just walk across the city now.
Not this
I love how we're both doing like having this happen to us at the same time. This is literally just like Far Cry 3.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've like played through Battle Game.
I need to play it more.
Well, there's like a scene where you like walk around for 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Like dying. It's pretty terrible. Well, it's not terrible. It's just like this is the same thing. Get up! Oh, no, my legs.
What did we learn? Why can we not run?
We're like having seizures.
Okay, listen, my guy can throw some fucking balls.
Not now. Not now. Oh. We'll be fine.
This seems to be like a shitty version of the Modern Warfare 4 nuke. Except nuke is zombies.
It's like zombie AIDS we got 10 years ago. I don't like how there's zombies out right now. I don't like how I'm being eaten alive right now. That seems pretty terrible for me. No,
can I run yet?
No, not now.
Sarah. Sarah's dead.
I'm gonna just do this dodge thing backwards.
Oh, yeah, it's a good idea.
Yeah, alright, well, it's too late now. Just found that out.
Are we dead?
We in Dreamland now? Hello, everybody, welcome to my Let's Play of Dreamland.
Oh, where am I? I had to hide you at the pier.
Hi, where are
you? Half of Ryze's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Ryze's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the cauldron near the highway.
I don't know what any of this means.
Do you have enough runners to
get airdrop? I have a 10 assault rifles. I can just shoot
36 hours ago. There won't be any.
Oh, you know, they took it away. I don't know where the stash is.
Shit.
That's like at the safe houses and stuff, like the fucking luggage bag.
But I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate, and good luck.
Oh, I thought those were all zombies.
Hey, Crane, here's your gear.
Like the beginning of Dead Island.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Well, time to breathe.
Yeah, can we have, like, all of my items back, please?
Just rifles for days.
I'm gonna just... Oh, I actually don't want it. This pickaxe is actually really good.
I need to sell.
Yeah, I need to scrap these items that I have on me. Dismantle. Keep this. This vintage pickaxe is good. And take everything else. Oh, I can't take everything because I got items. Just all. Alright. All. Oh, this is so annoying. All. Oh, this is so dumb. How many items? Spam them. Holy crap, that was fast, actually. Alright. Okay, sell everything. Do I have fluorescent shrooms?
Oh, there's never a no. Bad time to make a deal.
Sell a bunch of assault rifles.
Yeah.
Alright. Get rid of this thing, I think. No.
Do we get to keep ammo, probably?
Oh, I want this.
Yeah.
Like...
ammo for days.
Nice. I don't know what my weapon situation is. I'm gonna have to check that later. Okay, I can check it now. Yep, these are right. Oh, there's zombies! I thought those were people.
Oh.
I thought that was, like, people. There's a giant guy out there. Do you need ammo or no?
I got plenty.
Okay.
I'm trying to see what items. I should just throw my police rifle.
Where was my... Oh, I've got it on me, okay.
I see how my grappling hook works.
I wanna see this thing. Alright.
Okay, so it's just Cuz 2.
Oh, nice.
Like, literally, it's just Cuz 2.
Okay, that's good.
Like,
that's something to look forward to. Hold on, I gotta...
Oh, it has a recharge.
That is amazing. So that's like the zombie, like, from the zombie trailer. Like, the play is the zombie, like, weird grapple thing he has.
Probably.
That's amazing. I need that. How far away am I from that? Okay, I'm not far, I think. I hope.
Alright, let's do some side missions. Let's go to a tower.
Yeah, we're, like, doing way too many story missions right now. Wait, hold on. We might have quests right now. Yeah. Search town for lighter gas. We already have that, I think. We need assault and batteries. Guy got shrecked.
We're pretty badass now.
Yeah, we're doing good. I really need that grapple. I'm so jealous.
How long have you been recording?
Oh, I've got 4 minutes left.
Alright, that's plenty. We'll use a minute depth discussing how long you had left to record.
That whole thing that just happened was very outrageous, by the way.
Yeah. It's like we're going from, like, massive pussy man to, oh, let's just kill everyone. And then get shot a billion times and take no damage.
Especially gonna just sit next to the car. If that's what they want to do, that's what they do. It's cleavers. Oh no, it was good actually. I shot that guy's head off. That hook blade.
Right. Boy, ambulances. Let's get some of that. Oh, this one's like not openable.
Get out of here. Alright. Get out of town. Look at this. Alright. Nice.
Medics.
Oh no! Okay, get out of here. Field.
Ambulance here.
Ambulance?
Wambulance.
Nice. Police set thing here, maybe?
Troy, one more thing. Do you remember that girl from Sector Zero, Troy?
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Cover me.
Good idea. Thanks, yeah. Brecken.
Right. You take care.
She was like, clean your weapons.
Shit.
Nice. Oh, there's a exploder dude.
Can you get him away from me? I'm about to.
Oh, goodness. No, he's going for you instead of me. I ran into him to make it so that he didn't blow you up.
Thank you. Okay, can these. This grapple mechanic is so fucking annoying.
Apparently, I'm Jesus now. Well, I know what the title of this episode is going to be.
This. Get up.
Pick me up, man.
Game, this is not the time. Oh my god.
Pick me up, man. I want that grapple.
I.
No, I'm gonna die! No!
Get up! You won't get up! Fuck this!
I'll pick you up, don't worry. Oh, man. Bleeds out in your arms.
Ow.
Oh no, I'm like in some really strange area. Okay, I'm running for you. There's a lot of infected out right now. Oh no, I can't do this. I'm sorry. There's way too many. I need to get like up here. Oh, get up. Oh, there's like 17 of them. I gotta get to the safe house. It's the only way out. Sober, you still there? Oh man, run. Okay. Okay. You might have your mic muted.
Oh yeah, I did something.
Sucked.
Probably for the best, because I said some very horrible things.
The mute montage.
They would probably, they could probably get your video taken down, so.
I'd probably, like, have to edit. Do some major edits.
Let's just say it involved concentration camps Adolf Hitler for developers.
Oh, man. The regioning. There's so many out here right now. That guy just got launched.
Right, can they fuck off? I don't like this infected through spawn, right? Because infected are the horrible enemies to fight.
Well, I think if you ever make noise, they come.
When did... I mean, I made noise once you were down and I fired my assault rifle model. What did we do before that?
I think that was the noise. Because you made, like...
But there was a million on them before you even were... Alright, cover me. I almost had this.
Yeah. Oh.
There we go.
Alright, good.
Worth it.
There's a couple hazmat guys coming and stuff.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Yeah, get out. Oh, is that an artillery here I'm gonna kill? Oh, he direct hit me. No.
Sure.
No thanks, he did it again. I might be dead. I killed him though. I'm gonna die by the infected around me. Run! Get up here! Thank you. Oh man. We need to get to a safe house. Get wrecked.
Oh Christ, this objective is 400 meters away.
Yeah, I want a safe house. Okay, there's a safe house up here we can, like, steal.
Nice.
Slash Shrek. Whatever term you prefer. Grapple hook.
There's underwater algae, Nave. I don't know where you find that.
There's like a little, if you press M and look at your map, you can see where plants are.
My guy's like gasping for breath while underwater.
What button is the grapple hook?
It's like use equipment, so you use it for mouse.
Oh, okay.
I should have used it.
It still moves, so. Give me up.
Be like
worst fence ever. Oh, it's up on here, like way up. Grapple up like a champion. Peasants have to climb the rocks. No! Okay, bye. Oh, I instant chopped her head off. Nice. Amazing. See ya.
My guy's pretty bad, so I don't think I should need weapons anymore. My switch.
Rip. Nice. Now it's our flipping point!
Ah!
Can we get in here? No? Well, thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. And yeah, hope to see you in the next episode. Bye.